Mickey Thompson entered a Pontiac V8 and chose Jimmy Hurtubise to drive it for him. Mickey makes a couple of last-minute adjustments. Herk is rolled out for the start.